Jabbo Shemansky in the three and Scott Shemp in the 75. Lights are out. Here we go again. 15 more laps to go in this one. Followed by the 25 lap Hoosier Tire Mid Atlantic Super Late Model feature. Oak Raver has lane choice. Your leader, he takes the bottom. He wants the inside. 93X, Justin Lamb to his outside. Here we come into the fire zone. Coming off of turn number four. Looks good from here. When the 0-0 goes, we go, and the green is out.
Here we go.
Oak Raver lets the lane open. And Mike Raver